It was just like a scene in an intrigue film, and I'm still not convinced that it wasn't for real. Just like a scene in an intrigue film.
Got message number 419. Got message number 419. Got message number 419. This lucky day is mine, all mine. This ain't intended for me, I don't think. It's a missive from the edge of despair. I mean brink of total desperation. The communication therein says her hopes for survival are slim. And she's writing to the front, though we've yet to meet, with a confidential matter, cause she's heard I'm discreet. And the urgency of her request for my aid is matched by the depth of the trust she displayed. Well, don't betray me like her oil minister did. Staged a coup, and I'm about to flee Nigeria soon, but she'll never make it out, she said, with 20,320,000 US dollars that are still in her possession. She embezzled them, I guess. Look, I don't really know her, so that's none of my business. She's the Lady Maria Mabacha deposed these days, can't even get her caps lock key unfroze. But yo, something about a widow in distress with $20 million hidden in a metal chest, that'll soften up the front of Lot's heart, no doubt. So I hit the reply button, tell her I can help her out. Got message number 419. Got message number 419. Got message number 419. This lucky day is mine, all mine. Got message number 419. Got message number 419. Got message number 419. This lucky day is mine, all mine. She writes me back, dear front a lot, United States. She acts so grateful, a crate full of money awaits, and I hate delays, so I'm quick to turn around with my full name and the number to my checking account, and a scan of my license to drive an automobile, a passport number proving front a lot's for real. Then I'll meet the money in Stockholm, ain't gonna walk home, think I'll retire to the south of Spain and sip gazpacho. Not so quick, seem to be a little problem. Lady A apparently having difficulty running all them numbers I give her, but look, the fake ID's my only one. It's a real passport, I got it off Usenet and checked. I'm not dumb, not some idiot who's about to lose your money for you quicker than I'm getting it. And of course my bank balance is negative, whose is it? That's why I need your 20% money laundering commission. And I'm wishing I could talk about this further with you, but I can't. Just got this email from Dr. Ubugu of Chad. He's got 177 million in the bag. I gotta help him cause his story is so sad. Got message number 419. Got message number 419. Got message number 419. This lucky day.